little marquee matchups. I think that's a non-rare, right? Pretty sure. Of course it was. Man City Tifo. Surely that's worth something, right? I mean, it looks like it. Let's whack it up. And then I can sell it later. Hopefully get a few hundred coins for it. Oh, that's Luis Felipe, if I'm not mistaken. There's Kieran Tierney as well. Minimum 80 though from that, and I get 380s. Joke. Give me something worth a lot of these, please. Take a striker. Oh, that's Unai. Who apparently hasn't got a rating. Trailblazer anytime soon. That'd be easiest. 83. Could have been worse. Coins. Oh, you quick sell for 485. Well, before we go into the SBC section, let's go and pick us up a engine chemistry style. Which shouldn't be too expensive. Thank fuck. I was gonna say, I'm surprised I'd have gotten that. Where is it? SBCs. And this is what today's video is going to be. Trailblazers Juan Foyth. Let's get it done. Pretty simple squads. Only what, 50-60k I think. And he has a multitude of positions as well, which is sweet. That's the first squad. I haven't had to spend a penny on this, I've just used basically everything in my club. Do is shove these duplicates into 75 plus player picks, I think. But let's go and get the second squad complete. Is the second squad done for Juan Foyth Trailblazer? Let's welcome him into the RTG and probably stick him on the bench for now until someone comes in. I think we're going to remove Coquelin out because Juan Foyth can actually play CDM, which is a bit wild. He can play right back, centre back, and CDM. So he's definitely got plenty of plenty of positions he can play in if needs be. Let's stick that engine aboard for him on him, and then we'll check his stats out. Three, medium high. Medium high is perfect for a defender. She got ping pass, jockey, anticipate, slide tackle, and bruiser. He's got some good play styles. And that is Trailblazer Juan Foyth SBC. Thanks for watching. Please like, comment, subscribe, and have a great day. Can't say it's not a bad start. Could have been worse, I suppose.